pharmacy education based in a research-intensive institution where the discipline plays a principal role. This is the foundation the University of California, San Diego Skaggs School of Pharmacy and Pharmaceutical Sciences is built upon.
We had an emerging university with great scientific strength.
Not only that, the community itself provides important areas for practice that complement research opportunities.
Just outside the university, we have also a number of assets from immigrants from Southeast Asia, our border partnerships with Mexico. Couple that with an aging population because we're a retirement community, and there's great opportunities that exist for us in pharmacy practice.
Like working in student-run free clinics. Through partnerships with the pharmaceutical companies, the clinics distribute 24,000 medications to 3,500 uninsured and low-income patients annually. They not only learn about health disparities, they also gain valuable leadership experience.
We have currently over 20 students who are pharmacy managers at the free clinics and help with the operations of the free clinics. They help with the actual ordering of medication, scheduling of our pre-pharmacy students. They also help with the dispensing part, and they provide valuable patient consultation and education.
And the fact that those clinics were really student-run, really the preceptors were there just to make sure the students did it correctly, but the students did all the main work, was actually very interesting to me.
Associate Dean of Student Affairs, Candice Murillo, also runs a diabetes clinic along with an endocrinologist as part of the integrated medical curriculum.
Our students work collaboratively and learn with medical students, and this translates to a very successful combined effort in treating patients, and they can perform medical research where they're able to also disseminate that information.
UC San Diego is also one of the few universities that require students to complete a research project.
And by the end of this, most of us publish, most of us present projects on a nationwide level at pharmacy conferences.
The immense research and clinical capabilities also come together in the Center for Drug Discovery Innovation and the Scripps Institution of Oceanography.
Well, this is something that's going on right now. Computer scientists working with a chemist and working with a molecular biologist and a marine biologist to try to understand how some of the new natural products, compounds that are taken from marine organisms, and thus potentially treat diseases.
And so we've got this continuity. So our students who are just a mile away in the pharmacy school can come down to Scripps here and in real time be able to do their work and then go back to the medical school. So they can be part of that whole process of discovery all the way down to bedside.
But I'm not actually doing the experiments. The faculty aren't doing the experiments. It's really all the students and postdocs.
But it's no longer a profession of just counting pills and dispensing. Pharmacy is more of an integral role in healthcare. There's pharmacists working in hospitals, working with medication management for heart failure, diabetes, all sorts of different diseases.
It was remarkable to see diversity that the school brought, not only in terms of diversity of students, but also diversity in terms of research.
And with graduating class size limited to just 60 students, the one-on-one attention is also key.
And it's been a privilege to be able to see that and see the outcomes, the tremendous things our students do when they graduate from our school.